song. Like I said, I was never going to write another sad song, and I had to write this one. And I wrote it for my aunt. Like I said, we were raised by everybody, and my aunt really was not just a mother, she was my best friend, she was my mentor, she was my advisor, she was my fashion consultant, my traveling companion, really pretty much everything. And her husband was also very good to me and to my brother. And we were extremely close, and 7 or 8 years ago, she came down with Alzheimer's. And because I was so close, I spent a lot of time with her. And, I saw the deterioration, and I saw what she was going through. And it was just a very sad process. And last January, they live up in Mexico City, and I used to go visit them all the time. And I can't go anymore because I have blood pressure issues. So I got the news that she was probably going to pass away, and I was devastated because I couldn't go be with her, and so I wrote this song for her instead. Turns out she didn't pass away, she's still around, but I couldn't sing this song for the longest time. I cry every time I sing it. Oh, I have to say that I added a little bit. My aunt and uncle have been married for 68 years, and they're really like newlyweds always. And they have a little old Cuban love song that was their favorite. So as part of the song, I kind of borrowed a piece of that Cuban love song, and I put it in there at the beginning. And I what the song means is, love me a lot, my love, because as your lover, I always adore you, and your kisses and caresses make my suffering less. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. Rosalia.